and this is the episode 1 of the My Rubber Band DIY screenshot. So it works like this. So this is my DIY. If you go like this, and push from another rubber band.
That's all we need.
And it's like
also hungry to win.
And then it's like this. Today I'm gonna teach you.
Wait a minute.
So first,
the point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay then. So how do we do this?
You need some sticks.
We build something fun.
So first, you need to tie up the rubber band here so the tissue is not strictly holding up because the rubber band is not strong. So you have to do this.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build a zombie.
Okay.
I guess that's kind of like a creeper.
So?
It's a monster. It's fine.
We are so ready.
I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition.
And a little
think
bit
we've got everything
this.
We need?
And you need
to grab a
like this.
Let's
swirl
get
it in the tissue
we're so
and
prepared.
The sticking.
We can't lose. We cannot.
And then I have to glue it. Okay.
Dare to prepare on three. Okay. No.
And then you need
preparing
some one of one.
That's
it's yellow
again.
And tie up
on three. One,
like
two,
this.
Three.
And not like in the middle. And then how to be its slingshot. It's gonna be slingshot. Yeah. So have a board on one rubber band and you can make it like rainbow, but I want the same type. So it reads like this, guys. So you need this, this, and then you need to tap this lab, and if you see that, and tap in the slingshot. Tap in the slingshot, and if you tap the slingshot, you need to make a mark first. So, I think I just tap in. A swivel and curve it up first and tap in here. And then this is gonna be going here. So you have a snap. So it works if you have this. So first the rubber one is
we know what we're building. Got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig.
If the finish of is not super static like mine,
the rivalry continues.
But the tape it should
be.
We've
got matching leather jackets and everything.
So
and you have your own sewing shop. You believe so me. You need some around this hand.
It's like everyone in town is here.
And then if you swirl it, you need to open your hands away. And if you swirl it, you need to go dry.
I don't like the look of this.
We're ready to sing shot. Okay, so I have a follow
up. Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass.
Where's the
beacon?
Thanks for watching my slingshot. If you want to show them in the next video, just comment down below. If you use slingshots. And bye guys.